What if your livelihood, health, and future were thwarted by a little purple flower? This is the case for 40 million farmers across Africa.
Strider is a weed that affects farmers' fields and can destroy up to 100% of their harvest.
We've identified a game-changing fungus that kills this dangerous weed, protects the farmer's crop, and is safe. But how do you get this solution into the farmer's hand? That's where our Toothpick project comes in the collaboration with the NGO Welthungerhilfe, with this goal to attack Striga. The beauty of this project lies in the low-tech delivery of high-tech agricultural research, starting with two things that everyone is familiar with, a toothpick and cooked rice. We can provide farmers with the ability to make their own fresh on-farm inoculum.
Our pilot social enterprise in Kenya, the Toothpick Company, serves as a model for organizing a distribution system. Our vision is now to scale up to 16 other countries together with a network of African scientists. Our field teams will collaborate with local groups to introduce the solution to the farmers and set up appropriate distribution channels. Based on our trials, field freed from Striga can yield around 50% more. If our vision came true, this would mean food security and better nutrition for 40 million farmers all over Africa.